David Hahn was no ordinary Boy Scout. He spent his teenage years building a nuclear reactor in his garden shed. The result was an environmental disaster. I'd always thought that nuclear science was done in high-tech labs costing millions of dollars. So how did David conduct a series of nuclear experiments in his backyard using everyday items? In a series of demonstrations, this program will show you how he did it. But whatever you do, don't try this at home.